गुड आफ्टरनून, आई डॉक्टर रजनी शेट्टीकर, डीन ऑफ AIKTC स्कूल ऑफ फार्मेसी न्यू पनवेल. वुड लाइक टू मेंशन दैट आई हैव अटेंडेड अ वर्कशॉप ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय कंडक्टेड बाय मिसेस वसुंधरा जक्का, कॉम्प्लेक्स सॉल्यूशंस. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू से दैट द वर्कशॉप वॉज रियली वेरी एनलाइटनिंग, इंटरेस्टिंग, इंटरैक्टिव. And it was appreciated by all the students who have attended it. And I would wish all the best to Mrs. Vasundhara in all her future endeavors. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Dr. Smita Naik from Gehlot Institute of Pharmacy. We had a two-day session with Mrs. Vasundhara Jakka around 2 months back for our final year students. And I must say, I found the program excellent. She's a person who's genuinely into this job. She takes it from her heart, and she had a very caring attitude towards all our students. She considered them, she had a mother-child relation with them, and she brought them out from their shell. And she really made them work, and at the end of it, they were just transformed. That was a really great thing which I observed about her. She also gave an actual case study to them and then discussed the pros and cons of talking to people, how to face interviews, how to gain confidence, and how to look upon yourself with great pride and present yourself in a great manner. And she has really helped them come out of their shell, and I think tomorrow when they go out and face interviews, they will do a great job. All thanks to Vasundhara. I really recommend Vasundhara for all her future and wish her all the best in all her future endeavors.
Say something about your working on your workshops for personal development of our students. That way you talk, the way you approach students is so good, so polite, that student will really take it positively. You touch very small and emotional points which are required nowadays to be covered and to be spoken on. Because there are so many such things which maybe some parents will not touch it. So this is really a good interaction with students, that so many aspects of their life is to be intervened.
So whatever the sessions which is organized at my college, they are very fruitful, purposeful, because many of the people don't realize this dimension and power of this mind, how much potential they have. And your efforts in that direction to utilize their expertise, their skill, and they should be directed in one direction. That was important, because positive thinking makes a lot of difference. How we are feeding our minds, the action depends on that. If you are feeding with a positive thought, the action generated will be very positive, and it will create the atmosphere of this positivity and goodwill and love. This is the only thing, that your efforts are very fruitful, and this will benefit my students, because they are going to be one of the competent workforce in the industry. They should be motivated socially also. They should be motivated intelligently, how to utilize our expertise for the benefit of these corporates where they are working. So they should become the one of the asset for this, any organization they are working. But they should not ignore this, their social endeavors. They should not, there is a social obligation, because whatever society has given them, they should return it with great output by virtue of their keenness to involve in the society, spreading this awareness about this various diseases, information about the drug. They can play their role very importantly, and I hope that this decision will benefit them and they will be more responsible.
Thank you, sir.
इस बारे में कुछ ही पता था हम लोग आगे, और मैं खुद मेडिटेशन के बारे में थोड़ी मुझे लेक्चर करता हूँ. तो मैं ये सोच रहा था कि यहाँ पे उसके कोई तरीके से कुछ तो होगा, ताकि मुझे भी आगे मजा नहीं है. लेकिन यहाँ पे आने के बाद मालूम पड़ा कि कुछ अलग तरीके से यहाँ पे पेशेंट को कैसे इम्प्रूव किया जाता है, उनको कैसे सेटिस्फाइज किया जाता है, ये सब बातें यहाँ पे आने के लिए
वर्कशॉप होने से क्या इसके पहले कभी मैंने कभी वर्कशॉप कभी ज्वाइन नहीं किया। सोचे कि कुछ तो लेक्चर वगैरह होगा बोरिंग हो, ऐसा लगा कि 11 से 4 का टाइम ही है और 5-6 घंटे कैसा मिले। लेकिन अभी सोचा कि पूरा एनजीओ हुआ तो ऐसा लग रहा कि टाइम को भी पता ही नहीं चल रहा, 4:30 बजे लेकिन पता भी नहीं चल रहा, ऐसा लग रहा प्रोग्राम खत्म भी नहीं होना चाहिए,
मतलब 2 दिन रखना चाहिए।
जनरल नॉलेज भी मिल रहा है और एंजॉय भी हो रहा है।
आई ऑल्सो एंजॉय
पढ़ना नहीं है सुन
which we have never